detecting a big wave of shaper energy somewhere close at hand.
Shaper fragments. They're scattered through the area.
Ursus charging this way. It won't go down easy. Good luck out there. Many, many mines in the area. Step lightly. Good. Get to the next one. That's it. Keep it up. That's that. Keep going. Great, but you're not done yet. Great, but you're not done yet. That should be it. I'll notify the Arcanists. They'll want to study the fragments.
Thank you.
environment. Sims Intel says this is where the Tomb of the Sharpshooter is supposed to be. It's one of the guardians you need to find for Faye's plan. I think you found the tomb of Artinia the Sharpshooter.
Aspirant, you stand before the resting place of Legionnaire Artinia. Guardian of the Law, you have been judged and found wanting. Aspirant, you stand before the resting place of Legionnaire Artinia. Guardian of the Dawn, you have been judged and found wanting.
That's one turret down.
They don't look happy with that.
Turrets in the area are down. That should slay their plans. Well done. Oh, there's another one. Watch out. I do hope you like scorpions because there's a bunch of them nearby. There you are, one scorpion pack. Have at 'em. Looks like they brought friends. More company on the way. Good, that's over with. You managed that well. If you want to look for it, Sims Intel suggests there's a Tomb of the Roadmaster nearby, which is apparently important to Faye for this plan of hers.
Aspera, before you lies the final resting place of Legionnaire Garnis. Guardian of the Dawn, you have been found wanting.
Okay, should not be hard to track down a Strider.
I'll do a sweep.
Some tracks were found. Nothing strange about them. Let's see if they lead anywhere. They found more tracks. Still no signs of battle. And no word from Freelancer Dig so far. I worry.
There are a lot of old abandoned Striders out here.
Agreed. A good site for scavenging.
Looks like we got some tracks to follow.
Wait, look! That's it! That is our missing Strider.
Pieces everywhere.
Yet I see no signs of attack, like back at the ambush site. It's been scavenged by scars. That is clear, at least. They found some Strider remains. No Arcanists. Best start to search. Ah, I see. The scars hold their prizes up a cliff over here. If we are lucky, where we find the parts, we find the Arcanists.
Back on their trail.
Scars. They found a cage! Arcanists! Finally! They look, unharmed. There will be many scars here, but not enough to overpower a Strider without firing a shot. Do not open the cages yet. Not safe.
Right. Scars first.
There are so many scars! They are roaches. You see one, you know 10 are not far.
These camps spring up faster than we can stop them.
Yet we can't let them gain a foothold. Even out here. Question, who is Diggs?
Diggs,
find out what happened to the Strider down there.
Something here. They claim outlaws killed their freelancer and sold them to the Scars.
You think Diggs is somehow involved in all this?
If so, he is no freelancer.
So, Arcanists being bought and sold, huh?
Yes. Very bad business. Okay, they found the Strider's black box.
Can you get any info from it?
It's locked. Cypher, one moment. Shielding. Behind that, it is weaker.
Monstrous scar down. Finally. That's what you get for buying Arcanist. Okay. You get anything from the black box? Yoro? There?
The Strider was attacked by outlaws, not Scars.
We knew that, right?
Their original freelancer, Kalish, was killed. The Arcanists were captured, and then sold.
And Diggs?
He's an outlaw, using a stolen suit to masquerade as a freelancer. You come back, my friend. We will find this imposter. You hear me?
Oh, I hear you.